have breakfast, and this is damn nice. It's for family mah.
And then and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes, it's
so the first stop we went to is Nian Tai Kopitiam for breakfast.
Mm. That's a place that my cousin that stays in KL recommend.
Mm-hmm.
It's actually quite popular that like a lot of like famous celebrity comes.
Mm-hmm.
But then okay. I think the food for mine lah in particular is not bad. But then I think like what's your thoughts?
My food also is quite standard. It's just like lunch meat fried rice, so can't really go wrong. But like the drinks wise, I think my drink doesn't.
Like the drink.
Yeah, I think the drink isn't that good. So maybe you can just do well with water.
Yes, mine was the pearl.
Something like pearl milk tea,
yeah.
But it's just damn weird lah.
Yes, it tastes like what was that oatmeal?
Is
yeah.
It? Yeah. And my Milo doesn't really taste like Milo, so I mean like you actually get that at a lot of places actually, so it's not really specific to this, but yeah, I think it's alright overall. It's like if you want to grab a quick breakfast, I think that's a good place, and it's pretty affordable actually, right?
Mm.
Yeah.
So where are we now? At 2K.
Unfortunately, it rained.
Yeah.
So
at least we still managed to like climb the.
So the good thing is while the rain stops, we actually hurried. Actually, she wanted to take photo, so we actually hurried to go and take photo. But we realized that it's actually not raining for a while, so and all of us went to climb. Yeah, and
the reason why we say all is because it's not only the two of us. Mm-hmm. My family is actually currently in KL as well.
Mm-hmm. Correct. So we all climb together. Yeah, actually it's quite a fun experience. Yeah, I think it's not only good for pictures, but it's also like I think a fun thing to do with your family and friends, just to climb. It's not really, I mean, as compared to what we've done previously, I wouldn't say that this is super difficult, but it does give a bit of challenge, especially with the wet weather we experience.
Yep. We are going to Petronas Spin Tower.
Yay!
last place we visited was actually Petronas Twin Tower.
We finally get to visit it, actually.
Correct. I've never visited before. Same. I don't think she did as well. Yeah, but as we said, right, it was raining the whole day. So actually, we didn't have a really good view, I would say.
Yes.
Like, as compared to if you go on like a
clear day.
Yeah, dry weather. Like, you probably have a so much better view, but all we had was like dropless of water. So,
yes.
Isn't that good?
And it's also quite rush.
I feel like, okay, these are the things that you really, I mean, like, it's a tourist site, so these are the things that you go once and probably will never go back. Mm. Especially for this, because I think, like, the whole experience was so, it's not really pleasant. Yeah, for me, I don't think it was super pleasant because
I think it's just very rushed. Like,
yeah.
It's like we were there, like, not long, then we were trying to, like, take some photos, and then it's like, please move now. We need to move to the next place.
So what they do is, like, they were, I mean, I understand because they have constant customers going to their site, right? So they actually group everybody up, and then afterwards, they lead you by groups to bring you up to the different levels to take a look at the scenery. So, I mean, definitely once in your lifetime you have to visit the Twin Tower. That goes without saying. Mm. But you must know, like, you can't really spend a lot of time
even
there.
Like the souvenir shop. It was like rushing.
I mean, like, on top the souvenir shop, because so there's two. So the one below you can take as long as you want, but the one on top you have to, that, I mean, basically the
they
one
give
on
10
top,
minutes.
You have like certain time frames. So just like,
but the people that are very kind pictures. So
correct. So overall, I definitely won't go back, but it's really like something nice. Actually, maybe I will go back for the dry weather.
Actually,
I want to see it like clear or like a better.
But
maybe
I don't
sun
think there's actually much
something
difference.
Mm.
Cause actually we can see. It's just
that it's can't capture on pictures. I guess. Yeah, that's the thing. So this is the end of our KL trip, and we'll see you on our next trip. Bye.